He's just about ready to go. We've got the green light there to bring you what I can take on that 72-30 Case Blue, the Intimidator. And I think we're ready. He's starting to wind it up. And here we go, Dennis Douglas. And there's the box smoke and we're off. Oh, yeah, here we go.
John Dorman went 258.18, 258.18. Distance was 258.24, 258.24. The leader of the class is Dennis Goodwin, driving Matt Goodwin's tractor, 307.46, 307.46.
Unusual. A little bit unusual for the bush class for that to happen, but it did. Okay, Brian,
Brian Bowles went 260.88, 260.88.
Okay, well, there you go. Here we go, Tiger. In back down from Missouri. He's going to round up, and here he goes. All right, he's going to round up. He's way down there, but he's quite far enough.
Jim Brackett with 295.72.
We need a pull-off factor down here. We need a pull-off factor. Hey! Johnson. That's the barn, that'll be the barn, and Rick. The number two is backing into the bush way, Barry Bowers, the 180 Alex, good-looking Alex on the tractor backing in here. Okay, short 49-38, 249-38, 249-38. In Nebraska, hooks the yard man, Rick Barrett.
Ed Ritz went 249.38.
249.38. Okay, he's lining up, and here he goes. Rick the Red. Rick Marina out of Ravenna, Nebraska. A Wofford cat. The 81.64, 281.64, 281.64. We got one tractor left. Mean Dream, 40 down there.
Ricky Barrett with 281.64, 281.64.
Yeah.